Thank you. Thank you. vote. Lumber also won the Wigan by-election, but again with a reduced majority. People affected by the contamination of water supplies in Camelford in Cornwall 11 years ago said they've been vindicated by a new report from the British Medical Journal. It said the victims did suffer brain damage and aren't just suffering from anxiety. The Australian commander of the peacekeeping force in East Timor has warned that he can't guarantee security will be maintained unless troop deployment in the territory is speeded up. Less than half of the peacekeeping force has been sent so far. Detectives in Suffolk have questioned...
Thank you.